Yesterday afternoon, we learned that President Obama had granted pardons to 13 Americans.
That's right, and one of those people is an Auburn man who spent 18 months in a federal prison 2 decades ago. WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill joins us now live with that story. Paul.
Well, Tracy and Jim, Derek LaLiberte says somebody from the Justice Department called him yesterday morning delivering the news that the record that has hung over his head for 20 years was being erased.
All very happy for me.
There's a lot in Derek LaLiberte's Auburn office that tells you what kind of a person he is. Memorabilia from his time as an Army paratrooper, a Bible to represent how important his Catholic faith is to him, and of course a picture of his family. But there's one part of Derek's past that defines him a little less today, the 18 months he spent in federal prison.
I only did the one thing in my entire life. I've never broken the law, other than maybe a speeding ticket or something. But I did that one foolish thing, and I paid for a long time.
In the early 1990s, Derek pleaded guilty to a money laundering charge because he had been holding cash for his brother and some other friends who were dealing drugs.
I held the money and kept it together, and when they needed it, I gave it back to them, knowing what I was doing, full well what I was doing, but I kidded myself like a lot of people do.
Derek's wife accompanied him on the long drive from Maine to a federal prison in Pennsylvania.
Felt like I had destroyed my life and my family's life, you know, and I had for a while.
After Derek's release, Crystal Spring Water Company hired him to drive a truck. Today he is the general manager and co-owner of the company. He says he never talked much about his record.
I was so embarrassed. You know, I didn't share that with many people that I was a felon. It was embarrassing.
He started looking into ways to clear his name.
I literally Googled federal pardon.
The process took more than 2 years, but yesterday it finally paid off. The life Derek LaLiberte has led for almost 2 decades resulted in a pardon from the President of the United States.
Now that it's out, I'm hoping I can use it to help other people. You know, it's hopefully people learn from my mistake.
Derek says these days his life focuses on his family, his involvement with the Knights of Columbus in Auburn, and his service at church. He says next spring he's going to visit the Vatican for the first time and is scheduled to have an audience with Pope Francis. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.